Welcome, this is the energy vibration reading for all of Aries and Moon and Rising for the month of May. Welcome all newcomers. Thank you for being here, thank you for supporting my channel. Please like, share, and thumbs up. Please remember to connect with me at kathye.com. And please remember to touch, open, and activate your chakras, because we have all three chakras working. Four chakras, three chakras are working. You have the energy form at the base chakra, and the sacral chakra, and the heart chakra that you need to work on in this month. This month has the energy vibration of your own energy vibration of the devil. The devil is here, and the devil is going to protect you. It is the energy of the month. So for you Aries people, you are going to have a wonderful, wonderful month. All you Aries people, it's going to be a wonderful, extremely wonderful month for you Aries people, because the energy of the devil is here. Just as people said, the devil is in the details, you know, the energy of the devil is here. And you know, it's a fantastic energy. And what is happening is that you have, alongside with the devil, you have the energy also of the magician. So, you know, this is good. The energy of the magician is always a wonderful, wonderful energy, because the magician helps you to bring out. The magician has the four energy, but it also have the energy of the infinity side, the infinity of abundance, and it has the star of David, and as you see, you know, the energy of the devil, it has the sun, moon, and rising also, but yet still, the energy of the magician with the devil, this is just science working, magic beyond the clear and the good, and the pure magic is working, okay? So, your month of May is going to be wonderful. All right, let's break down your month. In the first week, we have the energy of the lovers, and that's a lot of energy, and you have the energy of the Ace of Cups. So with the energy of the Ace of Cups, this is just a wonderful energy vibration which is coming in. And it's one of those really majestic and magical sort of a thing. It is the energy vibration of a procession of a certain kind of aspect and certain kind of things that is going on. But it is extremely good, because what is happening now is that the perception that you were seeing about a certain thing, you know, the Ace of Cups comes in, and this is going to heal whatever this deceiving things, it's going to heal it. It's going to heal it, okay? And then the perception of what you thought was or is the universal angels is going to help. So, like, if people decide to deceive you, it's like you're so spiritually protected that it's not going to happen. And anyone who's around you and who loves you for who you are, it's going to be blessed with this, because this person really means you good, and it's going to happen. And whatever negative things that were coming at you, it is no longer here. The energy has broken, and you no longer will have the effect of that, okay? So this is extremely, extremely good. As we move forward to the second week, we have the energy vibration of inner strength, but yet still we have the energy of the energy of the pentacles, and we have the energy of the five of pentacles in the second week. So in the second week, you're having your inner strength, and you have the energy vibration of the five of pentacles in the second week. And with this energy vibration of the five of pentacles, we are having a situation that you're feeling guilty of something. You're feeling guilty of something. Whatsoever is happening, you're feeling guilty of something. And you need not to feel guilty of something. You need to understand what is going on around you, and what is has happened around you. And this is extremely good. Okay? So, as we move on, and we're looking at the energy of guilty, you need not to be guilty, you know? things and changes has to happen. And, you need not feel guilty of whatever is going on. It is the aspect of certain things that needs to change, and the acquirement of certain things, and you need to be aware of this. So, you know, by being aware and seeing and understanding what is happening, you need not be or feeling guilty of it. Okay? As we move on, we look at the third week. The third week, we have the energy vibration of your own energy vibration, the Queen of Wands, coming up, and this is fantastic. But this is why I'm saying to you that it's going to be a magical month for you, Aries people, because your own energy vibration is here. And the energy vibration of completion, so whatsoever was that was happening, you have a completion of it, because you are aligned in so many ways, and you are so far above but the energy vibration of all that was and all that will. And this situation is going to bring you to a wonderful situation, a wonderful experience of where you are, and understanding all the wonderful things that is happening, and giving your energy vibration such a high energy vibration of certain aspects. So this is extremely good, and this is really good. And what is happening is that with this completion, the energy of the moon comes in, which is the unseen world, which is going to help you, and it's going to guide you to places beyond your wildest imagination and vibration. And this is going to help you to seriously heal certain things and certain aspects in your life. So this is going to be very good. Okay? As we move on to the energy vibration of the energy vibration of the fourth week. And in the fourth week, you have you're looking back at something that happened and something that you did. And this for the men, especially for the men, the Aries men. You're looking back at something that you did, and you're having, you wish you hadn't done it. And this is going to be a growth, and in a growth for you, because you're seeing that you have done something extremely wrong. You have done something extremely wrong. Okay. And for the men, this is something that you need. This is, it was a lesson for you. You have done something that was extremely wrong with someone who had done you only good and wish you only the best. And you done something that is going to really, really, really change your energy vibration in a way that you see, at least you saw that you did something wrong. There's powers that are really putting it in your face, and there are powers of above. Somebody, you did somebody something. And the powers of the universe have come of his fate against you to show you what you have done to this person. And it's a lesson that you will never forget. But the power of the universe, this comes with extreme power to let you see what you have done. And this is why the energy of growth, because you're actually looking at it and seeing what will cost and how you have disturbed certain energy vibration. It's a lesson, but this lesson is something you worked with the devil energy, and this lesson, now you're seeing what you have done, and there are the powers of the universe that is really, really coming up and really showing you what you have done. And it is not one of the most vibrant energy. It is something that is letting you see that you have messed up big time. Okay, my thing to you people is to understand and realize that the things that you do, how it has an effect on other people,
and how sometimes you try to do something against people that is so seriously dishonest and seriously sick, and that you need to bring out that energy, that sort of energy around you, that you realize that you have broken certain spiritual rules that is going to affect you. Especially in the last week, the fourth week for the men, the universe is going to teach you a lesson. It's not going to be a good lesson. It's going to be a lesson that you're going to find spiritual growth because you're seeing what you have done. But it's going to affect you. It is something that the universe is going to put like a step on that you should always remember what you did. It is going to be a hard road to get over this, but you have caused it on yourself. Okay? For the women, it's going to be a sort of a nostalgia. It's going to be a time when you're transforming. The month for the women are just fantastic. A lot of negative things that you had with certain people are going to be ended, and that sort of a thing. And changes are going to come in. You're going to be working in the spiritual room to atmosphere, because the energy of the spirituality of the feminine is coming back. So the sun, the energy is going to be aware. And you're going to understand and realize who very, very important this is for you guys, and understand how we can accumulate certain things in our life, and how we're going to see changes coming in. And this is going to be wonderful. And you know, this is going to be a month for all you people who are elevated to something which is better. The magician and the devil is going to work with you. The devil is going to show the men where they have gone wrong, because it's the end of the masculine energy type. And the feminine energy is moving in. So the feminine energy is in this month. It's going to have a grand month. And the masculine is going to be calming down. Okay? So I'm going to say namaste until next month.